Hello everyone, I'm Brian Thompson, General Manager of PTC's CAD and Mathcad business, and I'm pleased to have the opportunity to once again welcome you all to our annual Mathcad virtual conference. I know we have people joining us today who have been longtime customers and who are very, very experienced Mathcad users. We also have quite a few new, more recent customers who may have less expertise with the product. We're happy to have all of you here. I promise you, we have put together an agenda rich in content that'll be informative and useful for everybody. We've made great progress with Mathcad Prime over the last few years and are continuing to invest in the core product. We're very focused on understanding and addressing your pain points and challenges, and we use feedback provided by you, our valued customers, to guide us in our development. Mathcad Prime 10, our next release, is packed with a healthy balance of core engine enhancements, productivity-driven enhancements, and as always, documentation enhancements to align with one of our guiding principles, which is that Mathcad should be used by every engineer performing calculations to capture and document design intent. Our strategy has resulted in the Mathcad business growing really nicely year over year, but we're not done yet. I'd like to share some insights into our exciting future. As part of PTC's long-term strategy, we're creating SaaS offerings for many products in our software portfolio. And I'm happy to share that we have plans to include a Mathcad offering on our SaaS platform. I don't have a lot of details now. We're still in the early stages, so stay tuned for future announcements as we develop this offering and get closer to making it available to all of you. Okay, back to the present. Let's talk about what's on the agenda for today. To start things off, Andy McGuff, our Mathcad Product Management Director, will share the Mathcad roadmap with all of you. Now that should be quite interesting to many of you who are anxious to know what we have planned for our next release and even beyond. We also have a session to show how you can harness the power of Mathcad under the hood, specifically through programming and leveraging our best-in-class algorithms for solving and optimization. Additionally, we have a session from a senior developer from the Mathcad development team on powerful enhancements to the numeric and symbolic engine in Mathcad Prime 9. This is a unique opportunity to hear directly from one of our core engine experts. It's going to be really cool. To conclude the conference, you'll hear from an engineer at SRAM, an important customer of ours, on how they use Mathcad to configure the geometry of their CAD models in Creo. By the way, if you're also using Creo for your CAD solution like they are, you should absolutely explore using Mathcad as an electronic notebook within your CAD models. We designed the connectivity in a way that's really cool. You can drive your Creo geometry directly from Mathcad, capture your design intent, your decisions, your methods, even your thought process, and embed it right there within the CAD model for traceability. You're going to get a firsthand account of how this works during our customer spotlight session. Today's conference is packed with information that will give you insight into what we have planned going forward and will hopefully inspire you to use more of Mathcad's advanced capabilities. We'll be asking for your feedback throughout the conference, session by session. And as I mentioned, your feedback is really important to us and helps us shape the direction of future Mathcad events as well as our product roadmap. And now I'd like to hand over the floor to Andy McGuff. Thank you all for joining us today, and I hope you enjoy this year's Mathcad virtual conference.